How are you?
All right, people, we are on our way up to Tennessee, and look at the freaking people we just ran into, for God's sakes. Look, Ben is sleeping still. Ben, oops. Oh, way to trip me. Ben is looking at Ben sleeping.
Red Bull, so I'm all right. I got a piss probably. But
yeah, I got to go take
me too. I'm pissing fluorescent.
Don't. I'm on the camera already.
Oh, hey.
Everybody now knows you're pissing fluorescent.
And I was still falling
You are.
Outback Zach.
You. Holy shit, you don't look like anything like you look. Outback Zach, people. All the way from Australia he came out here just to go camping with us. Right?
No.
Shush.
Yeah, definitely. Edit that out.
Jeez, I got to... things I had to do to train these people. All right, we're almost to mountain country, and I got my mountain hat on. How do you like it? Pretty good, huh? Huh? I am a mountaineer.
Dude, where'd you get that hat?
Walmart, $10.
Seriously?
Yeah, we'll have to get you one, huh?
That's a good deal right there.
It is. I thought it was a real good deal.
$10.
I'm liking it. So I want you to break the news to me, Charles. Alien baby. What sex? Does an alien baby have a sex?
Oh no, we aborted it. It's no longer. We got rid of it.
No!
No longer having the alien baby.
That will start the attack of the world.
I know.
Oh, I hope you're happy. I'm calling Michael Bay. Alright, so that's trippy, all comfortable. I gotta get my coat on, I think. I forgot to go to say hi to Tim and my new BFF, Gen Tracker.
Nice.
Look. What, you making them drive now?
Yeah.
You are a wimp! See, that he doesn't deserve to wear... Oh, your nose is pierced. I didn't know that. I thought you just had a snot on it. Look, Jen's got a boogie on her nose. It's a shiny boogie.
How does it look?
Oh my God, I think I saw your brain. I think I saw her brain. Am I allowed to look at your girlfriend's brain?
Yeah, it's sexy.
All right, let me see again. No, I'm kidding. I don't want to see that. She'll start having me tip her for dollars here or something. Like a stripper.
Not even close to a stripper. Not even a little bit.
She lies. All right, anyway, how's everyone doing back there? Look, you're tired. You're partying with the big boys here now. You people better get your big boy pants on. At least your mountain hat. Do I look classy or what? See, I look like a mountain man, Tim.
Hey.
Never mind, I might be talking to you. Pull his man card. All right, we're gonna get going out of, how long we got so far? Oh, by the way, it's like 150 miles.
6 hours?
What are you guys on? They're all sniffing crack in here. Alright, we've made it into the Smoky Mountains. And we're just waiting for the other gang to come up. You can see I'm all mountain manned out here, huh? I kicked it up a notch and I'm ready to go hiking. But let me see if I can turn around. And that's all you're going to see because these trucks are blocking the view. No, there's some stuff over there. There's Leah looking really mountainy right now, right? That's a girl. We let her hit the still a couple times. She's happy. And like all things that must come to pass, we all have to make a tinkle. So stop watching me, damn it, you bunch of pervos. Alright, I was just about to go in and make my tinkle and looks like everyone showed up. $5 to take a pee. $5 to take a pee. Come on, cash, kick it up.
Awesome.
$5.
Yeah. All
right. So we're gonna work out what we're doing here in about 3 seconds. Hey, D Fizzy, look. We even let D Fizzy come with us. I didn't even know who this guy was. Why didn't you bring a jacket?
I did, but it's so thin. Oh, I have another one. I have like 5. That's most of my stuff is like.
You should have consulted me before you left. Next time, I want you to do that. See, I've got to help everybody out. All right, we finally made it into our hotel or cabin or whatever the hell this thing is. I'll give you a tour in a minute, but most importantly, look who showed up. Damn. Okay, girls, start drooling.
Hey, my name's Shane Dawson. I make a little.
I don't mind saying this. You're prettier than Shane. I'm sorry. You're just better looking.
Oh, no, dude. It's Photoshop. It's just.
Is it?
Yeah.
You walk around in the Photoshop world?
Yeah, I have Photoshop operators.
Can you show me how to do that?
It's invisible.
All right, continuing our day one. Who is this beautiful girl I'm sitting next to? Son of a gun, man. I don't think she's just. You know what? I look better when I sit next to you. Can I just sit next to you the rest of the night? Seriously, look, I look really mountainy.
I think your hat makes you look cooler.
Really?
Yeah.
So don't take it off ever.
Don't take it off.
Don't
take the hat off. It's really good.
Should I just have it surgically attached?
I mean, I wouldn't go that far because, you know, it gets really hot in the summer. But, I mean, for winter, I would keep it.
But
for
I would be cooler with it.
It would be really cool, but you might, like, get overheated and die.
It's furry, too.
And that would be a loss. I almost brought my sailor hat.
Oh, that's right. I had to have a discussion with you, young lady. You were supposed to be hat-worthy for this.
I have another hat. I didn't really see it.
I don't see a hat like mine on your head.
I didn't bring my bags. I'm sorry. Yeah,
give me your man card. Give me your man card right now. I'm pulling your man card. Give it to me right now. No, no. Get in the purse. Get it out. Give me the man card.
I don't have one. I'm an illegal man person thing.
Chicks these days. All right, everyone. That's BFF Taylor. Thanks. I'm studying Luke because I'm tired. I'm sorry, Charles. I'm a little tired because we drove all the way up. I've been up since, I think, 7 yesterday. We drove all the way up, but I want you to remember this face because she really is.
I got 9 hours of sleep. Sorry.
Never mind. Don't remember this face. If you're going to rub it in my face, you might as well just take the knife and stab it in my eye.
I'm sorry.
I used to like you. You know, before I sat down next to you, I used to like you.
Thanks.
Anyway, no.
Damon liked me until he saw me in person, and then he's like, no.
You seem to rub a lot of people the wrong way. Thank you. Anyway, no, I'm serious. You know, she's a great girl. I want you guys to all go to subscribe to her at BFF Taylor, star of the future. You've seen her now. You wait another year, and we'll see where she is then.
Hopefully.
Mighty Thor, having a good time over in
Tennessee.
Tennessee on a mountaintop in my mountain hat. See ya!